And from the sounds of it, the people here at Casino Rama had no trouble remembering who Lisa Brown was. Let's see if she can remind Jeri Sitez. Round one here, of course, Brown in green and plaid. Jeri Sitez in black and red. Lisa Brown, the southpaw, trying to establish her outside foot, outside the front foot of Jeri Sitez. Trying to get inside of Sitez. There's a left hand to the body. Sitez, as you saw, is very quick. Good footwork, but is she going to put it to use, or is she going to try to make this a war of attrition and get inside on Lisa Brown? Not always a smart game to play with a veteran fighter with power like Brown. There's a good right hand. And Sitez not backing up whatsoever. Lisa dives in with a couple hooks. She loves to dive in with that right hook. Can open her up for a right hand against orthodox fighters. There's another one. Getting a bit wild with that. Maybe something to watch out for if you're Sitez. Brown leads.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of 8 rounds of action, we now go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Boodoo scores this bout 79-73. Judge Davis scores it 80-72. And Judge Zolnirchik scores it 77-75 for the winner by unanimous decision, Lisa Bad News Brown.